common solids. Teacher Lucy is showing some solid blocks that she has on her table. She draws the shape on the board. This is a cube. It has 6 equal sides. This is a cuboid or a rectangular box with 3 pairs of equal sides. This is a sphere, which is a circular ball with no sides. This is a cylinder with 2 circular sides at the top and bottom. This is a cone with a curved triangular side and a circular bottom. Remember their names and shapes: a cone, a cylinder, a sphere, a rectangular box, and a cube. Find Ma'am